Good morning. We have studied the unit number 5th. This is the last lecture on unit number 5th. In last lecture, we have studied the divergence of a vector. Divergence of a vector, divergence means what? Del dot f bar. If del dot f bar, that is divergence, and if del dot f bar is equal to 0, then f bar is solenoidal. In this lecture, we will study the concept depends upon the curl of a vector point function. That is curl of a vector point function. That is del cross f bar equal to 0. Then this f bar is called as a irrotational. F is called as rotational if del cross f bar equal to 0. That is a curl. Curl means what? Cross product. Divergence means what? Dot product. If del dot f bar equal to 0, then f bar is called as solenoidal. And del cross f bar equal to 0, then f bar is called as the irrotational. How can I calculate this del cross f bar? We will see here. The curl of a vector point function. Curl of a vector point function is denoted by curl f bar or del cross f bar. Is referred as if f bar is equal to if1, capital F is equal to if1 plus jf2 plus kf3. Then del cross f bar can be calculated in the form of determinant in this way. Take here ijk always. Next time take here dou by dou x. Here dou by dou y, here dou by dou z. Here, take the coefficient of I as like this here. F, in f function, the coefficient of I is f1. Take here f1. Here f2, coefficient of j, f2. Here, coefficient of k in capital F is f3. So f1, f2, f3, coefficient of I, coefficient of j and coefficient of k in capital F, main function. So this is a process to calculating the curl of a f bar, del cross f bar, that is in the form determinant I, j, k, dou by dou x, dou by dou y, dou by dou z, here f1, f2 and here f3. So, find out this determinant. We know that I, remove this column, remove this row, do the remaining cross multiplication, there dou by dou y, dou f3 by dou y, dou f2 by dou z. Minus j times, except that column, except that row, remaining multiplication, that is dou f3 by dou x, dou f1 by dou z, plus k times, except that column, except that row, remaining cross multiplication, dou f2 by dou x, dou f1 by dou y. So this is a calculation to solving the curl of f bar. So next definition, that is definition of irrotational. If del cross f bar equal to 0, then this is called as a irrotational. And in last lecture, you have studied the if del cross f del dot f bar equal to 0, then f bar is the solenoidal. If del dot f bar equal to 0, then f is solenoidal. Del cross f bar equal to 0, then f is irrotational. So we'll see the example. A vector point function x plus 2y plus az into I plus bx minus 3y minus z into j plus 4x plus cy plus 2z into k is irrotational, then find the value of this arbitrary constant a, b, c. This is the a, here b and here c. So given function is the irrotational. It means what? Del cross f bar equal to 0. Del cross f bar equal to 0. This is given that. This is a given function and this given function is the irrotational. So firstly, we will find the del cross f bar. Here, determinant I, j, k, dou by dou x, dou by dou y, dou by dou z. Here, coefficient of I, here coefficient of j, here coefficient of k in capital F main function. The given function is irrotational. It means what? Del cross f bar equal to 0. And this is the given that the given function is irrotational. So, del cross f bar is equal to I, j, k, dou by dou x, dou by dou y, dou by dou z. So this is the coefficient of I. So this is a given. Here, coefficient of I. This is the coefficient of j. This is the coefficient of k in main function. So here coefficient of I, coefficient of j, and here coefficient of k. So solve this determinant. I into, except that row, except that column, its cross multiplication, minus its cross multiplication. This is the process of to finding the determinant. Minus j times dou by dou x of this function, minus dou by dou z of this function, plus k times dou by dou x of this function, dou by dou y of this function. By solving this, del cross f bar is equal to I into, its derivative is derivative of this bracket, derivative of this 4x with respect to y 0, derivative of cy with respect to y is c, and derivative of 0 with respect to y is 0. So we will get only here c, minus derivative of this, derivative of this bx with respect to z is 0, derivative of minus 3y with respect to z is 0, and derivative of minus z with respect to z is minus 1. So totally this minus and this minus you will get here plus. Same way, minus j times 4 minus a plus k times b minus 2. So by solving this, del cross f bar is equal to c plus 1 into I minus 4 minus a into j plus b minus 2 into k. But the given function is the irrotational. It means what? Del cross f bar is equal to 0. So it means what? Del cross f bar equal to 0. It means what? This term is also is equal to 0. 0 means what? 0 vector. That is, 0 vector means what? 0 into I, 0 into j, 0 into k. So this is equal to 0 into I, 0 into j, 0 into k. So equate the coefficient of I. So here coefficient of I is c plus 1 and here 0. C plus 1 equal to 0, it means what? C is equal to minus 1. Here 4 minus a is equal to 0, it means what? A is equal to 4. And last b minus 2 is equal to 0 means what? B is equal to 2. So if instead of c is equal to minus 1, a is equal to 4 and b is equal to 2, then finally you will get the given function is equal, del cross f bar equal to 0.